Welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be doing my workout routine. So I do this routine like about 3 times a week and 3 to 4 times a week, and yeah, it's simple. I work on my whole body, my body a bit toned up, you know. And yeah, please share if there are friends of yours that want to work out and they don't have a certain routine. I got you, honey. Guys, my voice is low, but your girl is kind of sick, so you guys better just deal with this for now until your girl is fine. But yeah, let's get into this video. This video, please do give it a thumbs up, like, comment down below. How many times you work out or what your workout routine is like, and subscribe to this channel. Please share this video maybe with your friends who like working out and fitness gurus. And yeah, bye guys, enjoy the video.
Before I start my workout, I love stretching my body out. I gotta make my muscles a bit loose, you know, before I work them out. Them girls don't do like I do. Come through and get your loving. Them girls don't do like I do. Come through and get your loving. Them girls don't do like I do. Come through and get your loving. Them girls don't do like I do. And so I begin with arm raises. That's what I call them. Just raising my arms in the air repeatedly. Then I do it kinda, you know, in a dancing way. I then come in with arm circles repeatedly, inwards and upwards. So I go in with arm raises until I cannot feel my arms no more. In what you think, I'm finna keep tonight, blowing up my phone like a galaxy, no fire. After that I go in with my side crunches. Side standing crunches, I actually don't know what they're called, but yeah, they're side crunches, okay? Got time for drama, I'm not your woman, no, no. If you don't want then go, go. I then go in with my twists. One leg up and twist, leg up and twist. I think you guys get the jiffy, okay? These are similar to crunches. I actually use them for my love handles. Basically lift my leg and my arm and crunch. Text another baby and saying having cried all with this like just to believe. Nigga, don't stress me, na na na. I don't got time for drama. I'm not your woman, no no. If you don't want them, go. Nigga, don't stress me, na na na. I don't got time for drama. I'm not your woman. That I love going in with my standing leg raises. So yeah, I just stand and raise my legs sideways.
Bye.
You know a girl gotta keep herself hydrated, hey. So here I begin my squats. Get them squats, we're going. Y'all, these are not jump squats. I like calling them froggy squats because I just jump around and squat at the same time. Right after I go in with my jump squats.
Well, yes, she could dance, it's me, they call.
I go in with my double arm raises. So I put my arms together and raise them top to bottom until I feel my muscles cannot no more. I then finish off with lunges. Yes, get them lunges right.
Saka ne 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 saka